John Sevier began his political career in 1773 as a member of the Watauga Association. In 1784, he became the first and only governor of the state of Franklin. Following the end of Franklin's statehood movement, Sevier was elected the first governor of Tennessee in 1796. He served six terms, totaling 12 years. While governor, he negotiated with the Indian tribes to secure additional lands for the new state and opened new roads into the area to encourage settlement. At the close of his sixth term, he earned election to the state Senate and then to Congress for four terms. Sevier died while on a congressional mission to Creek Indian Country in 1815.